Keller.
I was waiting for that one.
Hi there.
Okay.
All right.
So, the two big heroes for me were Nelson Mandela and Desmond Tutu, Archbishop Desmond Tutu. And one of the things that I found most amazing is when Mandela was coming out of jail after 27 years and stood beside the people who put him in jail and been responsible for the death of friends and many of his people, he made the decision there and then he was going to work with them and find a way to forgive them, mm-hmm. because he said, if I don't do that, I remain their prisoner.
Yeah.
This is called Live and Let Live.
Live and Let Live.
Does it have to hurt before you let go of the pain? Just how deep does it have to be before you yearn to be free again? Every word you obey, you can want, you can choose to remain. While you are holding the key, this is how it turns. This is what I do. This is all we forgive. Spins around in your mind, but I won't lie until the whole world is blind. This is how it turns. This is down.
Trumpet.